Well, it was exactly as I expected. There were no surprises, really. So I was just, it was a case of just accepting what happened because I knew it would happen. I didn't vote for the winning party, obviously. But my party came in the Western Cape.
Well, the elections went very well, peacefully. So as a country, we must be happy about that. It's a confirmation of our peaceful democracy and transition since 1994. So all South Africans must be happy about how we conducted the elections. Some South Africans may be a little bit surprised about the result and the overwhelming victory of the ruling party. But given the resources that they threw at the elections, some numbers quoted at about 750 million rand budget for it, well, the result is not really a surprise from that point of view.
I was quite pleased with the result in the Western Cape. I'm happy that the DA improved so drastically and made a real challenge to the ANC. And looking forward to see what President Zuma will do with interest.
Well, what I know of the ANC is that it is a people's movement. And what we want now from this year to the next years, we want change. Change of heart, change of deliverance, and a change of development.
Okay, I'm happy that ANC have won, because if the DA wins, I believe we black people is not going to get jobs.
I wasn't surprised, but I thought Mrs. Zilla did really well in the Cape. And I'm very optimistic, actually. I think it's going to work out really well.
I can't even explain myself, really. It's fantastic. That's all I can say.
Jacob Zuma will probably be a good president. I actually have faith in him. I think he'll probably do some things. He's a bit more of a people's man. So I think he'll be a bit more grounded in that regard compared to what Thabo Mbeki was, more with the foreign policies and things like that. So that's my opinion on it.